The Las Piedras Amazon Center is home base to a collaborative initiative to protect the Las Piedras watershed, and volunteers play an integral part to our conservation mission. At the center, we have a variety of projects that focus on conservation, sustainability, and scientific research. Volunteers can join one of our existing teams or bring their own ideas of how to contribute to our growing network of protected areas.
At the Las Piedras Amazon Center, we're fortunate enough to find up till 10 species of primates. It's not uncommon here to wake up to the sounds of red howler monkeys roaring, or to have breakfast with a group of brown capuchins that are foraging at the edge of the clearing. At the moment, the primate team focuses on studying a single group of monkeys. We walk the trails where we expect to find them, and once we do encounter a group of monkeys, we start a GPS track to follow their movements. We follow them for the better part of the day, and we note their behavior every 5 minutes. We also identify trees they're feeding from, and we note these in the GPS. With all the information that we gather, we can get a much better understanding of the diet, home range, and activity budget of the species that we're currently studying.
When I first came here, I knew nothing about primates, but now I can easily identify 9 different species of monkeys. So I think one of the most exciting parts of this project is that actually we don't know where we will find the monkey, we don't know where they will lead us, and so we have actually the opportunity to explore the jungle in a really different way, an exciting way that anyone else has probably the opportunity to do that. It has been wonderful so far to focus on a specific group of monkey because we actually had the opportunity to see how the group is changing over time. For example, we had recently a newborn in the group, and it's just exciting to see how it grows and interacts with other members of the group.
In the Forest Ranger program, we monitor Las Piedras Amazon Center and the land of our neighboring conservation partners. We monitor for signs of illegal human activity such as logging, hunting, and Brazil nut collection. We also note the presence of indicator species that are particularly vulnerable to hunting. This area is on the edge of a rapidly opening deforestation frontier. There's a serious risk of our large hardwood trees being cut down for timber. Demonstrating our presence on our borders is an important part of deterring loggers and hunters. And well-documented incursions can be brought to the attention of local law enforcement.
I had a great time volunteering in the Forest Ranger program. I learned a lot of interesting things and I got to explore deep into the rainforest, which was very exciting. I learned to tell the difference between hunting trails and game trails by looking at things like subtle machete cuts or unnatural breaks in twigs which would be made by hunters. Working as a forest ranger, I really felt like I was making a difference here at the front line of conservation.
To better understand the wildlife we have here, we place camera traps throughout the forest. They use infrared beams to detect movement and take videos or photos of animals passing by. Many of our cameras are near the forest floor, but recently we have started to monitor wildlife in the canopy. We find large emergent trees and launch ropes into their upper branches, and then we use climbing gear to place camera traps in ideal locations. Each month we return to change the batteries, review the footage, and catch a rare glimpse of life in the canopy.
The best thing about working with camera traps is that you get to see the rare and the shy animals that you wouldn't get to see otherwise. So far we've captured some great footage such as tamarins eating off the forest floor and giant anteaters rolling around in the claylit. The best experience so far has definitely been climbing the giant trees. The view from the top is amazing and it just gives a unique perspective on the entire jungle.
Come and join one of our existing teams or set up a new project and help us achieve our goal of protecting 50,000 hectares of highly threatened primary Amazon rainforest and all the incredible wildlife within.